As you know, I am Jana Balog, and I want to present today my thesis over the influence of the group cohesion on the adolescent self-esteem of the adolescent and possible implication on big picture learning. When I started my thesis, I was wondering why some people are so popular in a group and some people are so isolated in a group. Because everybody wants to be accepted, to feel appreciated, isn't it?
Yeah.
Especially an adolescent who is in a period of finding and confirming his identity. Then my hypothesis was that a higher cohesion of a group will have a positive influence on the self-esteem of every member of the group, so they can express and confirm their identity. For that, to confirm my hypothesis or no, I have worked with a school class of teenagers, 18 years old, and I measured the preferential relationships between members of the group with a sociometric questionnaire of Moreno, an Italian psychiatrist, and with the psychodrama he invented. And I could see which is the most popular from the group and which is the most isolated people from the group, and how they perceive each other. With a self-appreciation scale, I have measured an out-of-perception, how they perceive themselves. Earlier research has found that the difference between how we perceive ourselves and how others perceive us can be expressed in an identity crisis. That difference was found especially by isolated adolescent from my class, from my group. Then I started an intervention using techniques of psychodrama to stimulate the cohesion of the group and to see how that influenced the self-esteem and the identity of the adolescent. As techniques of intervention, I have used a blind man's buff game to relax the atmosphere. I can see all role play reversal. They play the role of other person to know each other better, to get to know each other better, and to be more aware of themselves, and projection techniques as a four-season game to stimulate expressing themselves and finding similarities with other members of the group. The results shown after intervention an increasing in level of self-esteem comparable with the adolescent self-esteem before intervention. The goal was to change the perception between members of the group, to accept each other's preferences, and in that safety environment to they can express their identity. I found some similarities with big picture learning culture, where the relations matter. You know better from the practice. In the promotion of positive interpersonal relationships, which are in fact the frame of cohesion. Small-sized schools in big-picture learning can create the environment of trust where everybody can express their interests, passions and identity. Our voices were really heard. It's in, the advisory structure, which has already the role of cohesion, to create a cohesion between mentor, parent, and student. But an advisor can have a huge role in creating the cohesion between students. So this is what I found related with my thesis. Because the influence of other teenagers, more than the influence of the adult, is very nice illustrated in an example of Denis Littke in his book, The Big Picture, Education is Everyone's Business, where he told about an older kid who stopped a younger kid writing graffitis on the wall because all the things we adults want to say are much more powerful when other kids are saying them. A practical example of the power of the group on adolescent self-esteem I have received from the director of a med school here in Netherlands, Fons de Wolf. It is about a student who failed at his former school before he came in up to the med school. He cannot find the words and stuttered all the time when he's in front of the group. But how can you do a presentation? By med school, this is possible. The members of your coach club will helping you. Speak about your passion. He was 2 times Dutch champion by motocross. Take your motor with you and some materials, interesting materials. And during the presentation, he didn't look at all at the audience. He's with back. Stand back, but the members of the coach club, his mates, helping him answering the question, and the presentation was successfully, and it was a victory with himself. The last example I can say about the power of a cohesive group can be represented by Hanneke, Peter, Fons, and also my husband, who supported me in doing my short presentation. Oh. Thank you.